Welcome back to the channel, always on the grind and always making art. The opening clips are to show you that I changed my mind, like I always do, you know what I'm saying, about the codename Elf Skin for the background, which I ended up doing the same thing for this skin. The paper didn't really work for pastel, so I had to completely switch it, because Copic marker is really expensive, and I wasn't really trying to sit there for an hour coloring a whole page yellow. But yeah, anyways, I'll have the Elf Skin link down below if you're interested. And before I continue the video, I just want to say RIP Kobe Bryant, the greatest basketball player of all time, top three for sure. A full portrait of him is coming soon as well. And now back to the video. So not much to say here, but thanks to Energy for Gaming for recommending this drawing. If you have any ideas, comment down below. It does take a few weeks to get to it, but eventually I'll get to it. Energy for Gaming, even if you're probably not even subscribed now, who knows, you know, stuff happens, but I got it done, that's what matters. The Fortnite visitor from Season 4's challenges. I don't really remember the story behind his character, but basically there was a superhero and supervillains that season. And the evil villain had a rocket inside a lair or on top of a mountain, something like that. And the visitor was from like a different dimension, trying to save everyone or something like that. Overall, I love this skin's design. The shades are blue, really crisp, and the rust is great attention to detail. Also, I remember being there live for that event. And it was like a rocket flying all over the place, teleporting from dimension to dimension, and there was lights, and it was explosions in the sky, it was this, it was that, who knows, it was awesome. Hope you liked the video, like I said, like, comment, and subscribe to help me grow. Recommend me anything you like, and I'll take it into consideration for future videos. I'm almost at 200 subs, so 999,800 more to go to that 1 million mark. So, very, very close. Yep, very close. But anyways, thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm out. Till next time. Go dummy, go beast, oh no, I go beast. Go deep, I OD, oh no, apply pressure, put heat. Going up, elevate, watch me demonstrate. On time, never late. I grind, celebrate. No pump fake, hesitate. I've been scoring every day. Champagne Perrier. Since 9-3, been in the box, now I'm stepping up to home. Like straight out the sand lot, now I'm plotting on the globe. I work hard, I show love, that karma steady growing. Got this far, I go hard, let God take control. I was starving, skinny, now my weight up. Got no energy for haters. See you trying, see you later. See you later. I'm shooting for the stars. Need no laser beam blowing like the greatest, but it's one who's always greater. Yo. Go dummy, go beast, oh no, I go beast. Go deep, I OD, oh no, I OD. Apply pressure, put heat on no. Put that 500 degrees on no. 500 degrees. Go dummy, go beast, oh no, I go beast. Skin clear, this here my year. Yeah. Hey, look up here. Up here. This here my tier. Same fit 4 days. I grind four ways. I play no games. All me, no blame. On the wave, my own wave. Can't stop my shine. In the lane, my own lane. Can't stop my grind. 40 yard in the V12 and like 1.5. At 19, I clear 19 in a month, no lie. Oh, God. I was starving, skinny, now my weight up. Got no energy for haters. See you trying, see you later. See you later. I'm shooting for the stars. Need no laser beam blowing like the greatest, but it's one who's always greater. Yo, yo. Go dummy, go beast, oh no, I go beast. Go deep, I OD, oh no, I OD. Apply pressure, put heat.